My name is Elliot James Langridge. I play Darby in Let's Be Evil.
What does it mean for you to be a part of this year's FrightFest?
Oh, it's great. I came here last year to watch a friend's film. So now to be here and actually have a film here, it's great. Really great.
Can you tell us a little bit more about your character and where he specifically fits into the story?
So Darby, I can imagine, you don't really see this, but you imagine him as he's quite troubled and he's become quite a big character because of that. He's very confident. I don't think it's necessarily real confidence, but he's kind of the center of the party, really. And in the story, he fits in the way that he, really, if you look at the film, he's kind of that little bit of comic relief. I mean, there's horror to it, there's scares, there's everything else, and he's kind of the one part of it where you can kind of laugh a little bit at him, mainly.
What was it about the script overall that most interested you?
Actually, it was meeting the director and him explaining the whole world of this film. Martin Owen, the director, we got on straight away. And it was one of the first auditions I've had where I didn't read any of the lines. I just went in and met him and we just chatted about it. And it was so freeing to do it that way. And immediately when he sold the script to me, and he was really, really just sold it to me. And everything about it just made me think, I haven't done anything like this before and I'd love to do it. It's a sci-fi, it's got an element of horror. It was just something fascinating to me that it was so new to me as well. Okay, so basically, without giving away too much, the film, there are these three main characters. They get put into they get chosen basically to go into this underground bunker in LA and to basically be guardians to these children, that are the children of the future basically, that have been brought up in this bunker. And they've been brought up and educated on these like glasses, which are basically like Google glasses, augmented reality. And we're there as the human influence. So for us to go down there and try and bring a bit of humanity into their lives, and it all just goes a bit wrong without giving things away. It's like a Lord of the Flies situation. And I think it's just interesting how things have come on now, and we are people. You get Google glasses, your phone, you can do everything on that now, and technology is almost taking over. Things like Pokemon Go, you see people walking around and they're like this on their phone the whole time. It's scary how technology is almost taking over. So this film kind of deals with that and how far we can take that, and if you take away the human influence, what will happen to these people? So these kids are a bit, and it's because they haven't had human interaction. And I think that's a really interesting thing to look into, really. I think, I like films that push the envelope. They cross the line a little bit. Films that you can go that little bit further with. These days, there's so few 18, true 18 films. And I think at this festival, you've got a lot of films that really push that now. And it's nice to see filmmakers taking risks and doing things you don't necessarily see in other genres, really.